Now I want to work on foreground. And as I can see and would like to point out to you, there's a difference between this foreground color with the bushes in it, which has a kind of a yellow base, and this one over here, which is a little bit more green here, more yellow here, and more gray-green as you go back. And of course, I need to get the color in the trees too. So with that in mind, I'm going to